everyone. This is Abhishekta Basu, a legal professional and an assistant professor of University of Engineering and Management, Kolkata. Today, I will be talking about a very interesting topic. Now, many people are facing this every day, but they are not aware of it. It is the petrol pump scam. Now, what is this petrol pump scam? Every day, we are going to the petrol pump, we are filling our vehicle, we are giving them food, but we are failing to see that what is the amount of actual petrol we are filling in our tanks. Why this is happening? Because many a times we are unconscious. We are talking to a friend, we are giving our cards, we are paying the bills of the petrol, but we are not seeing the meter. Because first, suppose you are telling them that give me 1500 rupees of petrol. So what they do, just give 500 and they say, sorry sir, I just failed to listen what you said. And they just again do it 1000 and they said that already I have given 500 and I am putting more 1000. Now this overlapping situation is not giving you 1500 rupees of petrol. It is giving you only 1000 rupees of petrol. 500 you have already got it, and when it is being overlapped by 1000, it is just giving you 500 rupees of petrol, not 1500. It should come to zero. Then if it is again 1000 in meter, then you are going to get the good amount of petrol. Many people get conned in this particular situation. Now if you are conned, what will you do? First, you should go to the website of which petrol pump you are going. Suppose you are going to Indian Oil, you go visit the website, go to the grievance cell, lodge a complaint over there. And many a times it happens that they are not replying you. Now when they are not replying you, then you can go to the police officer. You can file a case in the, you can file an FIR in the police and let the case go to the court. And if the petrol pump itself is creating trouble to you, dial 100, call the police, lodge a complaint and let the case go to the court. Be aware, because this is a part where you should not get conned. Okay, so if you have any question, feel free to ask us. And if you are an aspiring person for law, please come become a lawyer. Thank you.